Body, girl, you got it.
Hey.
You got it, girl, you got it.
Yeah.
Pretty little thing, you got it.
What's up, Dazzle Dolls? It's your girl, Dej, and I'm back with another YouTube video. Actually, this is just going to be like a quick watch me clean my brushes type of video, my makeup brushes type of video. I already have started washing my concealer brush, which is my Sephora brush number 56. So I'm washing all my brushes right now. I'm just using Ajax. And let me set this up. I'll show y'all what I'm doing. So I put a little bit of soap on the top. You can see that. And then I'm just moving it around instead on my hand. I don't know what's going on with the lighting. But literally, this is all I'm doing. And then I rinse. And I didn't show y'all before, but literally, my brush was disgusting. It was brown as hell. So I'm gonna set my phone up and just record me pretty much cleaning all of my brushes the same way I just cleaned this one. And I don't know if you guys can quite see that, but you can see a little bit where it was brown still, but the brush is fairly clean. So give me just a second and I'll set you guys right up.
I was wondering like why the random video, but honestly I was on Instagram and you know that little reel that goes everything is content, everything is content. So I figured I do my makeup on here quite a bit actually. Why not make a YouTube video on how I clean my makeup brushes? Now some people use makeup brush cleaner. Some people like to use bar soaps, which I like the bar soap because you literally like, okay, say my hand is the bar soap, and you're just going back and forth like this on the bar soap until your suds are clear. But you can literally use any type of soap as long as it's clean, antibacterial, stuff like that, doesn't have a bunch of like smells and extra stuff added to it.
Thank you.
just kind of out so they can dry.
So I just wanted to come and show you guys. This is what everything looks like clean. These are all of the clean brushes. They're all back very fluffy and furry and gorgeous. So I'm probably going to record a makeup tutorial. And this is my concealer brush. I washed that off camera, but no makeup in her at all. I love this concealer brush. So yeah, I probably will make another video with some makeup tomorrow morning and record that and post it.